Hey everybody, this is Impaleon Fighter, and welcome to another episode of Earthbound. Last episode we were training Paula, and she's now level 16, and we fought the Mondomo, and he looked really intimidating. He had blood and shit. That was, no, just blood, not shit, not, no shit. Not shit, not actual, like, shit. He looked really intimidating. I have to say, that was the best looking design I've seen out of all the bosses in Earthbound. And Extreme Tony gave me some tips, and basically, since I'm going to start the first game, when I'm starting the game back, I have to have Ness call the mom, call my mom. When I return to Tucson, I can get a present called the Cup of Life Noodles, which revives someone if they die or get poisoned. And once I'm back to Tucson, I have to go to three specific places in order. The preschool and talk to Paul's mom and dad. Visit Everred to get an important item. I'm pretty sure it's the guy that jumped from the rooftop, I remember. I know who he is. And visit the Runaway Five guys. Also mentioned that Healing Beta is good for removing the poison. PSI Magnet is basically a move that Paula can only use, which drains the opponent's PP and adds to Paula's PP. But yeah. For the strong boss, I have to use PSI Paralyze, which can work. Which can work. It works, but it doesn't. PSI Thunder basically just shoots rapid more than one person, which increases the chances of attacking, hitting an opponent. And some of the opponents are more vulnerable to fire or freeze attacks. Mondo Mole is resistant to PSI freeze. Anyways, without further ado, oh yeah, and by the way, shout out to Extreme Tony. Extreme Tony, thank you for actually giving me the tips. And please subscribe to Extreme Tony. The link will be in the description. And yeah, without further ado, let's get to it. Oh, sorry. First things first, we have to go back to the... Let's withdraw a dollar. So I heard you got a new girlfriend on your journey. Well, why don't you tell me about her later? You see, I have this feeling that she's right next to you or something. Yeah. Well, if she's right there, say hello to her for me. I have to go now. I'm in the middle of cleaning the toilet. Bye. Wow. Alright, so... let's go back. What's up? I can say it's happy, happy. Happy, happy village is clean, cleansed. Awesome. Come at me, bro. Come on. Come on. Are you serious? Come on. There we go. Are you serious? Come on, Ness. There we go. About time. Hmm. Oh, nice. I'm not fucking dealing with these fucking goddamn trees. Fuck that shit. What the hell's up there? I'm guessing that is actually... Oh yeah, isn't that where I actually... This is gonna be a complete squash fest. I'm actually happy I didn't actually like. Oh, fuck no. Son of a bitch, I can't believe it. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of, because the tree fucking blows the fuck up. Is there a butterfly? Come on. Gotta avoid the trees. Yeah, my best idea is to avoid the trees at all costs. Very dangerous. Hey, what the hell? The hell? Blue, blue. Oops, I won't say it again. I fixed the bridge as a sign of an apology. I'm just trying to help. Thanks. Seriously? Good. This thing does not want to fuck off. Not the best, but it's something. Oh, give me a break. Away from me. Christ, man. Fucking hell, I hate these goddamn fucking mushrooms. These motherfucking sons of bitches. I'm gonna go fucking kill them. God damn it, I swear. These fucking mushrooms, I know for a fact it's gonna fucking... Oh, god damn it. This is shit again. Oh, please. Yes, just take that shit away from me. I know, hold on, I'm just gonna get some money. Mushrooms, I swear. Shit, sorry. Just get a phone here, or an ATM at least. Seriously? Give me a goddamn ATM. Goddamn, is it? Do you guys have a fucking ATM for? Alright, let's just go to the hotel. Let's go to the hotel and let's, yeah, let's just go to the hotel. You get 50 bucks deposit. Have I been here before? Hello. The other day, did you speak up? Alright, so. There we go. Okay, so now I know how to revive. Yeah, anyways. What the hell am I supposed to do first? Hold on. Okay, so I have to go to the preschool. First things first, I have to go back to the preschool. I was looking over my notes. Retro hippie. Excuse me. Oh. Just ran away. My Girl Bio Energy, just like Pollock. Well, Paul's right here. Thank you for saying you're my hero. Yahoo! I knew it. You say Pollock. I don't really understand it, but I know Pollock. It's a stand-up joke. It's a long. Yes, thank you so much. You must be a boy who saved the world, like in Paula's dream. Paula, I'm not sure you'd be a big help to Ness. Not every day a father lets his daughter embark on a journey to save the world. Dad, don't worry about me. Ness and I will be able to take care of ourselves. What the hell is that? And three, the next time, we'll meet another friend. The three of us can combine our power, no one can beat us. Now wipe your eyes, blow your nose, and smile before we take off. Bye, Paula. Don't worry, I won't cry anymore. Okay. Poor guy. Wait. Alright, so, let's see. Alright, what's it? Band-aid. A handmade headband. Band-aid. Heals your wounded body. After one use. Okay. Yeah, that makes totally sense. Alright, next. What the hell? Hello, Ness? Everdead is looking for you. He's got something for you. Okay. Sweet. What the hell? Oh, hey. Let's get him. I was going to ask you to be my partner, but I don't know who to first. What? Is it any way you want? You cannot reverse the generosity, just accept it. Now I plan on looking for the money. It's an angry earth and planet. I'll see you another time in another space. The wad of bills. Please use it. Okay, this is actually kind of cool, I guess. Okay, now Tony told me to go to the Runaway 5. Yeah. Sweetness. You're with a girl today? Must be pretty popular. How about introducing you? He's right there. Hey, you came with Paula? You deserve a present plate, but he's a monthly fan. Two hours with this. traffic to you guys if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera, ready? Say, Fuzzy Pickles!
Fuzzy Pickles!
Wow, what a great photograph. Always bring back the fondest of memories. Runway 5. I guess I lost my... Hello, please present your ticket. Alright, let's see. Alright, asshole. Owe me a lot of money. They'll stay here until they pay me back. They might. Unless you decide to pay it off. Okay. Pardon? You want to talk about money? How about later, after the show? Even if we're... talking big mugs. I got it. Money matters. That's what I thought, bitch. Here you go. Hurry. You're in time for this. Runway 5 show. Sweet. Oh, wow. I came here because it's tough to get in, but I'm kind of disappointed they're looking waitresses. Show up my latest dance moves. Hey, you kids, how did you get the tickets? What are you, the owner's kids or something? You know, I think it's pretty tacky to entertain our company's business by partner taking a tour. But since I'm new to the company, I just better go to. Just lock it. He's waiting for outside entrance. He's got butterfingers, but he's nice. Poor guy. Well, I got a little kid here. Talking to me like he's an adult. I'll give you one thing, you got the guts, kid. They seem proud, I mean. They just fill up this little music hall after all. We're only 5, we're going to be world famous man someday. Hey, hey, don't get too close to me. I just farted. Sorry. Wow. When I said closer to the stage, sometimes I get sweaty and I get sweat and spit on me. Wow. Seeing the Runway 5 on the stage is my life. You kids are bouncing around talking to everyone. It's getting annoying. Shut up. Do you like baseball? I knew it. Your cat gave it away. Do you like baseball? Ah, I see. Well, you don't look like you can visiting a game of baseball. Lucky of the Runway 5 told me I could go backstage, but I don't have a pass. I'm sure the security will stop me. Hey, really? You have a pass? I can't believe it. You take me. Please, please, please. I could pose as your sister. This rocks. Ooh, my heart is pounding. Ah, shit. Hold on. Hold on. Ah, fucking hell. Yeah, that's right. Tonight, you got chaos. World's greatest bluesman, the Runway 5. Okay. Oh. A young fan. Wow, I'm impressed. La la Mimi, I'm tone deaf. My daughter brought me. What? Do you like Grace Walker. Come on, quick, don't be shy. Sweet. I'm so excited, I just might want to wet myself. Okay. Mara's going to pitter patter. Okay. That was a great gig. We can't be this good all the time, can we? I didn't make this big spectacle on myself, did I? Cash. That's what I want. Cash. That's what is hot. Cash. Hey, I just made some. Just made up a new song. Mr. Poochyfoot, the manager, is looking for you. I wonder what he wants. So what do you think? You want to see one more show? This is your chance for a once in a lifetime. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's right. Wait a minute. You got the Chaos Eaters Soul Men coming at you. Rocking. Time only. World's Greatest Bluesman Runway 5. And here they come. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, it's the same thing. Is there... Okay. I guess I have to go through this again. Now the five are free to leave. I got no complaints now that I have the money. Well, what do you know? This little nipper took us from a nightmare to a dream. Ow, this means we can get out of this dump. I'm a good driver, come on, I'll show you. Alright, let's move on to the next town. I'm sure our old Uncle Joe will get us there. I didn't make a spectacle of myself, did I? Then why really? No. Jackass. Oh, pardon me. I'm gonna miss the runway. Finally, but that's life. Also, I suppose I'll never see the loud for any ghost to bother us. Do you want a ride? Sure. on the bus. Get on there, actually. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, guys, here we go. Hey, sidewalk, get out of the way. What the? Oh, shit. Let's see how the ghosts are gonna do. Okay, the ghosts are... Okay, now they're chasing him. Okay. I guess they're fleeing, or... Okay! Oh! Why, hello? Alright. We have to say goodbye to it for now. Sounds seems pretty gloomy. But I'm sure you can light out that little brand of sunshine. Hope to see you again sometime. Look for a signing at some theater in Forsyth. This is so gloomy, actually. It is. That's the bakery. None of your business that we have a small house. Just keep all the. This is so creepy. What's in here? What's in here? Ooh. That's right. There's a rumor that a monster called Belch is. Is screwing up town. Belch, that's a gross twisted name even for a monster. I saw a beat up tour bus going to Forsyth. We can't go through the tunnel. The phantom was really noisy, so the ghost didn't approach the bus. It must be great to be so happy-go-lucky, huh? Why is it so depressing, though? It's really sad. There might be something in there. Maybe some power-ups. Wait, what did Tony actually mention? Life noodles. Cup of life noodles. I'm sorry. Alright, so... Alright, what is this one? Okay, let's go to the shop first. Oh, hey Jason. Zombies and ghosts are on the loose here. Welcome to Threed. Threed. I'm guessing it's Threed. Well, this one's actually... I'll be right back. Yes, I'm withdrawing my... a lot of this money. Thank you. before I do this, actually. Let's see. What the hell's with the bomb, though? I don't understand. What's the bomb for, anyway? Wow, nice. Yes. Nice. Ah, hard hat. Alright. Nice. Yes. Help me out, my good man. Actually, first off, I need to deposit all this. I'm actually glad I actually found that. Alright, there's a hotel up there. I'm gonna save the game. Or at least find out what the hell's going on over here. Yeah, I worked for the zombies, but I betrayed them too. And I'm a con man, so I know the score. Bulge gives life to the zombies, but Bulge works for Gigas. I heard might be female. I'm not really sure whether Gigas is male or female. I'm a helpful comment, don't you think? Actually, I have to say, yeah. No one is here now. You idiot, I can hear you. Wait, or maybe that's just Ness talking. God damn, this is... There's a rumor that there's another gun. Stinking, ugly, powerful monster. I wet my pants just thinking about it. Alright, where's the zombie so I can kill people? I'm so scared I spent all the time running. Where's the zombies? These are the fucking zombies? Come here. I'm gonna fucking take them on. Where's the goddamn zombies? How can we... Oh, I just don't know. How do we get all the zombies in this tent and set it on fire? Yeah. Set the zombies on fire. Cremate them. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, you realize the smoke is gonna... You better hope it's not raining, because if you're cremating the zombies while it's raining, you realize the smoke in the water is gonna fall onto the ground, basically making anything that died in the ground be back to life. Yeah, I don't think you should do that. I think you should just, like, put them in prison and entombed. I'm glad you're gonna help us, but you're pretty young. Zombies are swinging. Where? Oh, let's do this. God damn, this thing is really fucking dark. Was that the hotel? Sweet. Alright, let's save it first. Alright, let's go find this woman first, and then we'll deal with this later. You a zombie? My mom told me not to open. Okay, where's the fucking woman with the zombies? Hey, you don't look so happy. You better better cheer up or you'll become a zombie. Some people have already become social zombies. Alright. Aye! A zombie! What the fuck? I'm watching a zombie movie. Can you come by later? Wow. Hope it's Return of the Living Dead. You're off. I'm a whippy little guy, so I can't open the door. You know it's scary. What's this? Oh, I'm not getting in, sorry. Well, give me hints, I just want to roam around. Where's this thing? Oh, it doesn't tell you what the epitaphs are. Don't enter. Well, I don't know where I'm not supposed to enter, so I'm just gonna go run around killing some zombies and shit. Find some zombie. The fuck is that? A garbage man. Oscar? Well, at least Paulus level 17. Luck went up by 1. Max HP went up by 2. Max PP went up by 1. Cool. Nasty. Oh, shit. Oh! Okay. It was actually useless to use that cookie. Well, at least I found out that there's fucking bees in this goddamn thing. Fucking shit. Come on. Let's get that. seriously, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here. Shit. What the fuck is up there? I don't want to even fucking bother. Oh, come here. Let's save the game. What the fuck? Alright, hold on. I'm here. Before I do this, I'm gonna actually deposit some. Sir, are you going out? I guess those papers that were delivered to the hotel today are different than normal. The paper is called Zombie Herald. I'm scared, but let me tell you what's in it. Destroy the humans, hold the town for our glory, and the glory of our master. So I'm guessing this Belt's character is the boss. Be careful while walking outside, especially near the graveyard. Well, thing is, I'm going to save the game, right, actually. So, don't worry. And I'm basically going to end it here. Alright, that's all we have for Earthbound. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, please comment, please subscribe, and please share it throughout social media. I'm Empoleon Fighter, and as always, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.